Hey girlfriends, welcome back to my channel. So I'm gonna hop right into this video that I want to share with you using this hair serum by Curls to achieve this amazing blowout. I usually use this product as a sealant to seal in all the moisture I achieve from my deep conditioning treatment, but today I'm also going to be using it as a protectant to protect my hair from blow drying it and also give it that added sheen. As with all products that I use, I make sure that I brush them completely through with my Dim End brush, making sure that everything is evenly coated. So with the blow dryer, I'm gonna be using the low settings. I'm using low fan and warm heat. So whatever your lowest settings are is what I prefer for this step. So I'm basically pulling my hair and keeping it stretched as I'm blowing over it. This is the part where a lot of times you can achieve a lot of breakage during your blow drying process because your hair is completely soaking wet and you're brushing and blowing at the same time. So to eliminate breakage for me, I like to pull my hair tight and use the blow dryer over it until it's mostly dry, 75% dry here, and then I'll come in with the brush. Now being that I'm only doing a twist out, I don't need it to be completely blown out as if I would be straightening it. So with this step, it's pretty easy, it's not gonna take you too long, and you really just want your hair at a stretched state so we don't have shrinkage. So here we are all blown out and my hair is so soft, it feels moisturized. One thing I do love about this line is that the caviar extract is rich in vitamins, omega-3 fatty acids, and vitamin A, which is really good to help protect your hair, keep it shiny, keep it strong and healthy, and it's also good for growing your hair. Up next is one of my faves by the Blueberry Bliss collection is Twist and Shout Cream. You don't need much for this because you don't want to apply too much product to revert your hair back to its curly state. So like you saw on my finger, it's all you needed. And then just simply twist. Now, one thing about getting good definition and even definition is making sure each half of the twist is even. That is one mistake that I can make sometimes myself. So just make sure, take your time and make sure it's a nice, neat twist. Add a little more product on the ends to curl your hair up so that you have a nice curly end. I chose to do smaller twists because I wanted to have a lot more definition that I normally achieve if I do a larger twist on blown out hair. It gives it more of a looser wave than what we're gonna get here. And I like to give it a lot more stretch. A skinnier twist to me gives me more stretch. I don't remember how many twists I did. I really feel bad, but I didn't overdo it like I normally would. So I sat underneath the dryer for about an hour and then I slept in these overnight. The key with twists is the longer you leave them in, the more definition you'll get. So I tried to speed up that process by sitting underneath the dryer. Simple untwisting process like normal, just take your time with any style so you don't want to get any unnecessary frizz. My hair was very soft. I was very pleased with the combo of using the serum and the Twist and Shout Cream. I love the results that I get with the Twist and Shout Cream on a wet set, so I was very pleased to see that I can get great definition and shine and moisture on a dry blowout. So with that being said, this combo I loved. As you can see, my hair does not look like it was blown out. It kind of reminds me of when I would put twists or braids on my hair when it was relaxed just to give it a little texture. So it's a good style to do if you want to see some length without flat ironing your hair. You just want to have a stretch look with a little bit of texture to it. This is a great style to do that with. As you can see, separated versus not separated, you can leave this like it is on day one, or you can continue separating it and still have great volume. And I haven't even fluffed out my roots yet at this point. I'm in love with this definition and the way this came out. I really wasn't sure exactly, because my hair is so fine, how it will respond to a heavy cream on blown out hair. But as you can see, even though my hair is fine, I was able to get that stretched look with volume as well. I was very pleased with this blowout overall. I will definitely be adding more blown out looks. Let me know what else you'd like to see blown out other than a twist out. Comment down below, let me know what you think about this hairstyle. Also, have you used this hair serum and how do you like using it to protect your hair? This is a great low manipulation hairstyle that will get me through the week, that will grow and get bigger as the days go on. So just keep that in mind when you're looking for ways to protect your hair or prevent breakage. So as always, I like to show you at the end of my videos how I tie my hair up, even though it's the same. So for this one, I will not be using a hair tie, mainly because my hair is blown out and I don't want to have that crease across the middle. So I will just simply tie this up with my scarf and call it a night. So thank you again so much for watching, and till next time, bye bye.